before we continue, I just want to make an announcement that Scott Beckham is in the back of the room with a video camera, and he's recording council meetings to be presented on the web at a website, I'm not sure what it is, but it's JamestownRecord.com.
Yep.
Job.com. So if you see Scott back there, just wave and smile for the camera. If you're going to speak, please speak up so he can get it on the tape.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next item on the agenda, council sitting is alcohol beverage licensing board. We have nothing. Consent agenda. Consent agenda, we have the council minutes for November 16th. Bills and payroll, minutes from boards and commissions, CRMC notices, proclamations and resolutions from other Rhode Island cities and towns, and abatements and addendum of taxes. Does anybody want any of these removed before we vote on the consent agenda? 5D. Okay. Anyone else?
Bill on payroll.
Bill on payroll.
4.
The whole thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else? I'm asking for a motion to approve consent agenda items 1, 3, 5, A, C, and 6.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye. Aye.
All opposed? We'll start with bills and payroll. Bill.
I only had one question. I did try to get it clarified with the town administrator on the ambulance expenditure of the, I guess it adds up now, $12,500. And we were going to look in and see if that was done in accordance with the, because it was town funds.
Right, the purchasing requirements.
Purchasing requirements.
Purchasing over $5,000.
Right.
Yeah, so I will, Bill, I spoke about this. I don't have the information with me tonight, but the question is, were competitive bidding requirements fulfilled relative to a service purchase for $11,000 and for a training instructor for the cardiac classes at GEMS? I will get that information.
Okay, thank you. Number 4, CRMC notices. Bob?
I just had a question as to whether this has been a normal situation at this moment. It seems like there are an awful lot of cease and desist orders for the same piece of property.
Could you please use the mics?
Yeah.
Well, like, there's old geezer ears, you know. Right?
Come on, Bruce, you're not old. Are they working?
Thank you.
Yes, it's on. Yes, they're on.
They're working.
Okay. My question is regarding that item, whether this was an ongoing problem that you're probably aware of.
There was a problem that dates back about 2 years, is that correct, Chris? Where the actually, the property was purchased about that time by the party that one of the parties that's listed here, PVH, Procacenti Group. And at that point, a substantial clearance of the coastal feature had occurred. The property owner was cited, and there was a requirement by CRMC that the area be revegetated. This is a second violation now that has occurred. 2 weeks or 2 years following that instance, but the notice has gone out to both the property changing group as well as the neighboring property owner as well. So there's been extensive clearing without a CRMC permit relative to a property that had been cited previously. Chris Powell is intimately familiar with this as well. His Conservation Commission tracked the original violation. Chris is well aware of what the current conditions are as well.
I've asked Chris to speak during open forum.
Okay.
The next item, Ellen, 5B, resolution from the town of Gloucester.
I just to note the council had an opinion on Gloucester was referendum, the resolution, and if we wanted to support them on that.
I think if we're interested, we could move this to new business on a following agenda if everybody's consensus to move that to some other new business to the next meeting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
Okay. Arlene, can you take care of that? Thank you. All right. Alright, so we have consent agenda items 2, 4, and 5B. I'll entertain a motion to approve those.
So moved.
Second?
All in favor?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? Executive session announcement, we will be going into executive session pursuant to Rhode Island General Law, 42465A, litigation regarding the Dutton and Town of Jamestown. Next section, council administrator, solicitor, commission, committee, comments, and reports. Bruce?
Just a couple of items. We're still trying to arrange dates for our goal-setting workshop, as well as a, if you'd like, I can create either a separate night other than a regular council meeting, or a special night, collective bargaining, executive work session. So wanted to get our calendars out, whether we should do this, try to do it since December, or wait until after the first of the year.
Anybody have any preference for that?
To which ones now? This is for the...
Yes, well, there's two items that we wanted to set dates aside for. One was goal setting, and the, that can be during late afternoon, I think we had previously talked about. And the other is for collective bargaining strategy negotiations. Now, we are, as you know, I think John's here tonight, John Pagano, has requested that a presentation be made regarding some research that the Taxpayer Association is doing relative to private sector, public sector employee benefits. That's going to tie into negotiations as well. So I guess the collective bargaining can wait until January. I don't have a date for starting negotiations yet for the three unions, so we do have a little time there. But the goal setting, I think we should...
I would prefer that we move the goal setting sometime in December, if we can all find a date for that, and move the executive session regarding the contracts to sometime in January. Everybody's on that?
Yeah, it's about December 16th. Pardon me?
No, I won't be in time.
On the 16th?
Yeah. Does the 16th work for everybody? Is there another meeting that night?
Yeah, planning commission.
Yes.
That's Wednesday.
How about the 14th?
Not the 14th.
Okay. 17th?
We have interviews 5 to 7.
Yeah, we have interviews 5 to 7. Goal setting after that? Goal setting. The 14th is fine. Seven or five?
Is it, if you have a goal setting, then that will involve department heads?
Then we're doing it at 5, I think, for the staff.
Right. Will we have the interviews at what time?
5 to 7.
To 7.
Oh.
So if you'd like to continue for 4 hours with goal setting that night, unless that would be too much.
You'd be bringing department heads in for 7.
Yeah.
That would be 7.
I'm sorry, what happened to the 16th Wednesday or not then, or are you...
We have a, there's a planning commission meeting. Will that interfere with the planning commission meeting?
Could we do 5 to 7 on the 16th? Not interfere with the planning commission.
Actually, I have a recycling committee meeting.
Arlene, can you send out a few dates to see if, try to pin everybody down instead of going...
I have a calendar here, and I don't know how critical it is that it be in December, but... December with the holiday schedule and all the other town meetings is pretty busy. And I know that there are some conflicts already established that sometimes we cannot have it. It shows on my calendar the dates that are available would be Friday the 18th, Wednesday the 23rd. Those look like dates that may not have, there's no other meetings on those dates. However, I don't know if the council is available.
Would anybody be opposed to moving into the beginning of January sometime?
I think we're getting here. We're in the January.
Yeah, I think we're in the January. Can you send out dates for January?
Yeah, I'd be happy to do that.
Yeah, that would work. And we'll move on this.
I'll give you a couple of choices.